Yeah, it's beautiful. That you can just open it up, because I think that's why we're given a function, you know, call it whatever you want, a miracle worker or whatever, that it's like it's literally a life's devotion to be shown and taken into what seems to be the unknown and away from what seems to be the familiar. And yeah, I can relate. Those are the same feelings I had initially when I started to really have heart-opening experiences and start to work with the Course, you know, even in between going to Course groups and whatever, there would be this pounding heart and kind of like, uh-oh, you know, where is this going to lead? And I could just feel like my whole trajectory, my whole life, and I was looking at my expectations and assumptions, my parents and family and all those things that seemed to be going in one direction, and then this was going in a completely different direction. And there will be fear that will come up as you open up to your function. And we're just here to join together and rejoice with you in finding your function. I mean, obviously, to come all the distance that you've come, to just take that step is a great indicator of your willingness and your determination. And it's not that we can actually kind of give you a roadmap, and that's what I always wanted, you know, give me like a 5-year plan or 10-year plan. And I would never get that, even though I had a degree in urban planning, a 5-year degree in urban planning. I never got a plan from Jesus or the Holy Spirit.